Friday, March 27th. So tell us everything. Your teachers are sitting at home, eager to communicate with you. We have been sending some things out, but it doesn't mean that you shouldn't initiate contact with us. We want to hear anything that you've got on your mind, things that are going on around at your house. If you're having any concerns, even if it's not about our class, we will help you get in touch with the people you need to and help you in any way we can. So just keep that in mind. Just because we don't reach out first doesn't mean that you can't communicate with us. Let us know what's going on. Items for the day. So things are going well. Classroom seems to be really full of students. There are still some that haven't joined us. Not quite sure why yet. If you find out your friend isn't in yet, let them know. Give them the code. Contact us. Have us get them the code. But we want them in with us. Seesaw seems to be functioning better because there are over 100 of you in there. And we're seeing all sorts of products that you're creating. And we do want to comment on how well you are managing yourselves online. Lots of positive comments, lots of likes, lots of sharing. We appreciate the fact that you're very mature and handling yourselves well. Keep in touch. Mentioned that earlier. Reach out. Anything you're thinking of, share it with us. Spring break is next week. We will take a break from officially launching anything from you. I think you've been told that numerous times already. And then there is a new LSSD memo that came out today. You should via email through the app, online, however you're getting your information about things starting to move forward a little bit more. I know they've been moving very slowly, intentionally, and there are plenty of reasons for that. But so we get a little more, gates are opening up a little bit. And with that, have a great spring break, if you can, to whatever degree, and hope to hear from you soon.